What's up, YouTube? I know it's been a minute. I've been gone. Look who I'm with. Johnny and Lily. The title of this video is Where's Lil? But I just been chilling. Ready to go up the hill.
I don't know why Soma gave me that.
And y'all see the view? Y'all see the view? This is the view. We ready to go up the hill. So y'all gonna get up better view. And I'm gonna show y'all when we get up there. Johnny. Lily. Look, he's getting better already. You're up here now. Just been vibing lately. For real, working vibing. Yes, it did. Just always look like this. What'd you say?
Beat his ass.
State your name and occupation. Yo.
What a beautiful view we're having.
Yo. But no, for real. What's up? We up here now. Top of the hill. We not about to just chill. We're not doing nothing. But yeah. Wait, can you see? Yeah. Alright. We at Federal Hill right now. It's me, Johnny, and Lily. We not doing nothing but chilling. Title gonna be Where is Lil? And put it right here. Where is Lil? I'm right here. So I just had to take a little break. Take a little break. A little bit.
Keep it calm.
Chill. You right there?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go over here. Alright. Follow me again.
Gotcha.
Follow me again. Follow me again.
I'm walking. I'm here.
Back up, gang.
My fault. Good. No, we should make skits, yo. This, I feel like that shit really be funny.
That shit, like, that shit blow up on everybody's page. But yeah, we're just chilling, y'all. My man Mon's been staying posted. He's been focused. Mon, stay focused.
What's his at?
Mon, stay focused. I'm put a Mon, stay focused. Mon, stay focused.
Do it one time.
Mon, stay focused.
There we go. It might have worked that time. It might not work the other times.
It probably will, but Johnny just peed at a tree. I ain't peed, because I don't got pee. But yeah, look at this view. Show them the view. Can't even see it. It look way better in person. If you know, you know. Y'all know, most of y'all from Baltimore, so y'all know. But if y'all don't know, then get to know. But yeah, we back now. We ready just chill. I'm gonna catch y'all next clip. So I'm gonna view one more time. And we going.
Hoop! We
leaving.
Yeah, it's only on PlayStation.
It's because PlayStation are better than Xbox.
I know, I
want
a PlayStation, but I don't like the controller.
We leaving, y'all.
Yo, where you get that P5 from?
My mom says she got it from Target.
She bought it from Target, like the
yeah,
store.
They like Target, actually have some in stock. But Walmart too. They
how much did she get it for?
Retail.
So $4.99 or $5?
Yeah, it's the disc version, I think.
The disc? Oh yeah.
So which one is that?
That's probably a little bit more than the digital. That's the
oh. Digital is when you download only.
Yeah, this one is like the disc download.
Leaving Federal Hill, talking about games of Fortnite and shit.
Don't admit that we're talking about Fortnite.
Shit, Fortnite.
You gotta keep it
100. People making money off Fortnite. People be making money off Fortnite. Yo, this car been on this whole time.
No, it haven't.
It's a haze.
It was a different car that was on.
Nah, it's a loop, though.
It's a what?
It's a loop.
NPC.
NPC game.
The system. Yeah, I'ma catch y'all when I get in the crib.
What's up, YouTube? So we at CarMax right now. What? Mom, behind the camera.
Behind the camera, you feel me?
Santino over there.
You right there in the back, you feel me?
We're at CarMax right now. This is my second time.
CarMax.
At this CarMax, but I've been to CarMax before, but that's my second time. Right now, I'm just looking for real. But Yeah, I'm mainly looking at like Hondas or BMWs. Though my price range probably gonna be like the lowest, whatever the lowest is on the lot, and then like the highest probably like 28. But yeah, that's my price range right now. We ready to keep looking for real. I'm gonna pick the camera back up when I see a car that I like or whatever, and I'm gonna show you.
Hey, this BMW right here. I don't know why, but I've been wanting BMWs a lot. We got 30k miles, 32,000. Let's see what a dream car is, a Mercedes. Y'all know that already. I've said that like probably hella times already. Another BMW right here. This one got 108. This one got 108,000 miles. 20.
That's what you looking at? They got something like this.
Got a coupe right here. On the coupe. Did they sell this already? I don't know. They probably just got here. But got some Camrys. Toyota Camrys. All black. Shit hard. All black is hard. But it's not black. It's not all black. It's navy. Dark navy. But what else? I don't really see that much. Last time they had a couple of stuff. Now I don't really see this one hard. Got the red interior. Only 7,000 miles. Basically brand new. Something like that. I get this for real.
What, that one?
Yeah, I would.
What this one for?
17. If I was to do payments on that shit, the highest it'd probably be like 330 or less. 350 or less, I'ma say that. But yeah, we still looking. Ready to go hop in the Beamer. Ready to hop in the Beamer real quick. Get that little feeling. Cause you know I gotta get used to it. Cause I'ma definitely get a car. I ain't lying. I'm definitely getting a car by the end of March. It's February 22nd, I think. I'm getting a car by March 28th. Mark my words. But yeah, this is another car I've been looking at lately. A Honda Accord Sport. I don't know why, but it's just been catching my eye lately. This is 2019. Let's see how it looks inside. That bitch is singing to me, bro. Bro, on my mama, bro. Word two, bro. I can see myself in this car. I ain't gonna lie to you. Check me out. Look, I can see myself in this car, I ain't gonna lie. But in my last CarMax video, what I was saying was, I want this to be, I want this in my car, the little touchscreen. Little Apple Play and all that. I want that. I ain't really tripping about no sunroof no more. Like, I don't really care about no sunroof no more, but I can definitely see myself in this car. Like, this is hard. Can I start it? Hell no. Imagine I started and drove off the lot with it. I ain't gonna do that. That would be crazy, bro. But no, it's a lot of space in the back. Got this. This car hella comfortable too, like the seats. Bro, I ain't gonna lie. I got to discipline myself for that one manifest. Cause I could definitely been got a car. And I'm gonna get one.
I'm gonna get one. Believe me, I'm actually going to talk to somebody at work here and like try to like talk about some stuff. But I don't really know what I'm saying right now. But I'm gonna get back to y'all. Stay tuned.
Can y'all see me in this car?
Shorty got whopped like Fetty. Baby, baby, I love to get ready. Shorty got whopped like Fetty. Bright when I love to get ready.
Like, no, let me get out. Catch y'all next car.
Tino in that car.
Where?
Right there.
Oh, shit.
You fucking blind bitch. You ready?
Yeah, this one. You know what's crazy? That car that mom was just in, that's the first car I put my own little, I applied for my car loan. And I was like, I could have got it, but my credit history was in that long because I was only like 17.
Get in it.
Get in it?
Yeah.
Show me in that one too.
I actually was just in this one. I didn't like it.
You don't like it?
No, it's not for me.
This shit too small.
No, it's not about being small. I don't like the interior. Let me show y'all.
Man, what?
I'm in my mom's car.
Shorty got wop like Fetty. Bright when I love to get ready. They know my bum, Mr. Everything Daddy, and shots to the eye, now he looking like Fetty.
Brum, brum. Get out my car. Say no, but,
check me out.
I actually was in that car, like he said, but I didn't like the interior. Like, the car, there's nothing wrong with the car itself, though, but I just didn't like the interior of the car and things like that. Hell yeah. Take that bitch. Go like this. Hold on, let me get closer. Y'all, Leo out here finessing y'all, Dami. Tino in that car right there. Look, this other car. It's a BMW. Let me show y'all.
I don't know why, but.
Get the angles for y'all, you feel me? I got y'all. Mine behind the camera.
Wow, but I've been wanting a BMW lately, like.
Nah,
like,
me too.
If you look, you can see the trim, the light in the.
Let me show y'all. Store it up right here.
And you can change the colors, bro.
Oh, that's fire. Be hard, though. I ain't gonna care. I'm gonna get a pep.
Yeah, come get in my car, bro.
But nah, for real, I really want a BMW. That's the thing. Like, I don't know why, but like, he ready to get in. But look.
He said he liked the one before this one that I was in. He said he liked that car too. But I like this car more than that Mercedes over there. I see.
Grandma taught me how to drive a stick.
For real?
Yeah.
I want to learn how to drive a stick, sure.
I know how to drive a stick.
How y'all fuck this car? Y'all like this car?
Yeah, this car cool.
32K.
Right, it look. And it's like big inside too. Like,
let me show y'all something. Y'all look.
Y'all got room up there.
That's because we got the seats all the way back.
All the way back. You hear them?
A little bit. Y'all look. Look at it. Check me out. Where y'all want to go at? Y'all want to go to Washington? Look at the map. Let me mark your house for you. I got you. Let me see where you live at.
Put your address in.
Yo, crazy.
Put your address in.
I got Santino car right here.
It's a big truck, man.
So what's our YouTube? We at CarMax right now. You already know we back into it. We looking at all the cars. We better get a car. We gonna pull out a lot with three cars. Me, one for mom, one for Santino. We already know now. We out of here. So I know, but bop with me real quick, gangy. Bop with me real quick. Come on, gangy. Real quick.
When they had the track practice and the cameraman right faster than the track runner.
I said yeah, Honda Agri right Sport. I meant to say Honda Accord Sport. But act like y'all ain't hear that.
You see it?
All right, talk to me. All
right, hop me on past the gangy. Come on, gangy. Come on, gangy. What the fuck is
Ojo? Right now. Y'all hear me loud though, y'all. It's a little cold out here. One more time. That bitch ain't make no noise.
Look what Vaughn just put on, dummy. Yo, what the fuck is he doing, dummy? Tesla. This bitch is hard.
I'm outside in a damn jeep. Let us up.
All right, what's up, YouTube? So right now, I'm in the Model S Tesla, and it's hard. Like, I searched up my YouTube. I went to my own YouTube, searched it up on it. Like, oh my God, this shit crazy. But, I don't know if it's gonna be my last clip or not, but if it is, that means I don't got no more storage. So stay tuned. It's hard, though. I really want a Tesla. Tesla is my one of my dream cars. If y'all seen my other video, y'all know. But it's hard. It'll be like a good travel car too. It's tough. But it's really tough, bro. Like everything is basically like touch. Like you don't even gotta touch it for your turn signal. You don't even gotta doop doop. You don't gotta do none of that. But that's tough. I'm gonna catch y'all next clip because I don't know how much storage I'm gonna have left. So